I don't know if you remember me or not. I'm one of the kids they brought in from the home. I was the red-haired boy in an old green flannel shirt. You may not have seen me, I was standing off alone. I didn't come and talk to you, 'cause that's never worked before. And you'll probably never see this letter anyway. But just in case there's something you can do to help me out, I'll ask you one more time. All I really want for Christmas is someone to tuck me in, a shoulder to cry on if I lose, shoulders to ride on if I win. So much I could ask for, but there's just one thing. Is a family. Well, I guess I should go ahead and tell you now, if it's really true about that list you have. Somehow I always seem to end up in a fight, but I'm really trying hard not to be bad. Well, maybe if I had a brother or a dad to wrestle with, well, maybe they could teach me how to get along. And from everything I've heard, sounds like the greatest gift on earth would be a mom. All I really want for Christmas is someone to tuck me in, a shoulder to cry on if I lose, shoulders to ride on if I win. There's so much I could ask for, but there's just one thing I need. All I really want for Christmas, someone who'll be here to sing me happy birthday for the next 100 years. And it's okay if they're not perfect, but even if they're a little broken, that's alright, 'cause so am I. Well, I guess I should go, it's almost time for bed. And maybe next time I write you, I'll be at home. 'Cause all I really want for Christmas is someone to tuck me in, tell me I'll never be alone, someone whose love will never